John Daniel and you're watching Street Vibes. Today our people speak to an open mic.
It's above England. Team I support in England, but I want Brazil to win the mind you.
What foolish?
Brazil.
So you think this year Brazil taking it?
Yeah man. So far, we're playing the best football by time there, most consistent team. Well, they played today, so today we just qualifying today. Easy. And the last game we just taking life. Yeah man.
Enough for the time there. England, man. I believe we can win that World Cup. But everybody against us. But Brazil is strong, eh? But England to the world, man. Yeah man.
Well, my team is Brazil. And Brazil for life. I tell you why. I grew up in the 70s in St. Lucia, and all I knew was England, Brazil. And Brazil was a team of black people. Pele, Jairzinho. You understand? So when fellas 65 and 70 come and tell me this about in Argentina, this about in France, this about in them team, that's team they adopt. Because when we grew up, it was only England and Brazil we knew. You know? So I had Brazil for life.
Right now we have hectic traffic every day. Look, every day is a traffic business and so on. What I'm saying, let's start with Brazil. Brazil Street is a major street in town. And every time you pass Brazil Street, they always have people just park their fellas on their own vibe. I could excuse those that are dropping goods, temporary dropping goods, but just parking them with their own vibe and having the street to have a single lane traffic. And the police all of them passing there, they're seeing that. Okay? And another one again, in terms of traffic, that police station they have, they shouldn't be there. Because what happened there, there's a two-lane traffic that is on Bridge Street. There's a two-lane traffic. So when the policemen park their own vehicle on the government vehicle on that side, automatically it turns out to be a single lane. So if you're going to turn into Brazil Street like you're going to Marshall Brazil Street, it's one lane. You still have to follow the same lane that goes to the mall. Okay, there's a lot to be done in the traffic and the police playing a big part in it. Okay?
Good morning, people. In my area, it's full of bush and grass on the other side of the road.
What's your
and
area?
The Otsa. And the minister running there, I haven't seen nothing he's doing to clean up the side of the road. And vehicles come in, you have to go in the bush to give vehicle room. So he sent me to do something to clean up the street. And I sent him that for him, not no thing, but it's time because that's a threat to people. So all you have to do is try and clean up the place first, please. Thank you.
Yeah, Central is from Le Clery. I'm holidaying on the island at the moment. Came to see my parents. But the issue that really pertains to me at the moment is that of Crown lands. I mean, I've got a lot of issues with Crown lands which were taken from my people. I've made arrangements to make sure that the land belongs to them. They've asked me for succession documents. I've provided that. But still, you know, I don't seem to be getting anywhere. In the words of my attorney, we seem to be hitting our heads on a brick wall. Why is that? Why?
Well, it's a wrap on Street Vibes this morning. I mean, that will take you back to our studio.